Internet, it's Alex R. on Fight Games. We're back! And you know what? It's now early 2017, and we are going to play some Tekken 7. And kind of interestingly, this game does not seem to have recording functionality, so I think basically we're going to have to do all of our matches, we're going to do them live. So I've been playing ranked, obviously, as you can see.
Welcome to the King of Iron.
I've already got Kazuya, the Grandmaster.
Kazuya Mishima.
So we'll see what we can do. If we, ideally, you know, hopefully we can get to Brawler. They switched around the names of the blue ranks, but basically now I'm at 7th Dan. Looking for an opponent. I'm just gonna talk a little bit. I'll probably cut when I'm like actually making the video. I'll cut the periods between matches, except for this first one. But it's good to get a little bit of a warm up here. Panda's hitbox a little funky. Yeah, that's more consistent. That one with the new one, that works on small characters too, a lot more consistently. You can get the back 2-4 into like this, and then down forward 1-4. That works on small characters, but the timing's a little finicky. Looks like that might not work at all on Panda. Maybe you have to like micro dash. Timing seems finicky. So, duly noted, against the bear, do the small character combo. I haven't seen any bears yet. Not even online. We're not like at that point yet in the game. Alright, we got a match. Okay, so after this I'll cut out the periods in between matches. So hopefully this will be a good match. Alright, we're in it.
Get ready for the next battle.
I feel like, so I'm better on One Piece side, and I feel like T7 is gonna like have the tendency to make people like, you know, only ever play on one side. Okay, we got a Heihachi. Ooh, this person! They got to Grandmaster and only 19 wins? Are they good? Might be good. I know the Heihachi match up pretty well.
Round
what do you
one.
Want, brah?
Fight.
So it's another Fizzle, like it. Oh god. I'm getting the roll. I didn't think you'd do it. Fuck. So good. Oh, that's not safe shit.
KO.
He did 2-2, and I meant punish it, but I wasn't fast enough.
Fight.
Oh god. Oh, he's got. This guy's got blue sparks. This guy's good. Oh no. I'm not blocking. So he's doing multiple. Ow! That was really unfair. Okay. I deserved it.
Round three.
This guy's great, actually.
Fight.
fair enough. That's amazing. Wow, spring kicks. You know what? Oh my god, I'm wigging out. I can do much worse than that. Okay. Oh, we got a round. This guy's really good.
Fight.
Sidestep, jump kick. Oh, I'm dead. It's gonna kill me. Wow. Wow, that was super good. Okay, get it together. This is quite a Heihachi. Holy cow. Alright, let's go, bro.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, he's got follow-up after down one. That makes that move really good. Oh my god, that's scary. Okay, but he likes to do Hell Sweep into more Hell Sweep. Which, if you don't know, that's a launcher. That's scary. This it's like, wow, we're at that point. He's willing to do it. Hey, it's a good connection.
Round
feels good.
One. Fight.
Whoa. Yeah. This is mauling me.
KO.
That was a moral perfect.
Round two.
Wow. This guy's got my number.
Fight.
Oh no, he did. Oh, I'm getting that. That's a 2-break spot. I do that to people.
Round three.
Goddamn.
Fight.
Like. Making really good use.
Perfect.
Man, he's wrecking me.
Round four.
Okay. I'm gonna do more jump report. We are not that hit for it. Oh no. Fuck. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Oh, that was so lucky. That was so lucky. We might pull this out.
Final round. Fight.
Gut punch. Gut punch. Oh no. Do it again. Good punish. Holy shit. Oh, I got so lucky there. I'm dead. GG's, dude.
You lose.
Oh. Oh my god, I was not ready for that. Wow. Okay, we got another message. Let's do this. Oh my goodness, so that last guy. That was some good Mishima-ing. He did a lot of forward four on Wake Up, which was really good. Just like, his application of, you know, pressure was quite good. All right, whoa, this person wins a lot. Well, maybe not, you know? They have 98 wins and they're only one rank above me, so maybe they're just on a winning streak right now. Maybe they don't win all that often. So what I got for this matchup is I got my chickens on deck. I'm going to pester them with forward three. I'm going to try to keep out, and I'm going to always buffer the chicken. Oh, that's a good skirt. Very nice.
Round one.
fight.
KO.
Okay, feeling confident about this.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, I didn't duck, do the chicken there. Oh, and that's a mid now, fuck! Take the retry. Am I dead? I said out loud, beat the rage art, and then I promptly didn't beat the rage art and I died for it.
Round three. Fight.
We got a combo. Still mid.
KO.
Why didn't we get hit by that?
Round four.
Should have been duck. Should have been blocking. Oh, no server.
KO.
Alright. That person.
You win.
So good. I wouldn't say pathetic. Do they want the revenge match? Let's give it to him. Shoot, honky.
Get ready for the next.
Okay, so the only good thing that person did. The only thing they did was they hit me with the rage art. So. Did we get chickened at all? We got chicken, or we got reversaled once. But I meant to, I said out loud, buffer the chicken. So we didn't even have to really implement like a low overhead stuff there. We just kind of kept stuffing him.
Fight. KO.
Welcome.
Round two. Fight.
Try it again. Okay. Good read. Give it up three times.
KO.
No, duck.
Round three. Fight.
Getting predictable. Keep hitting your top kick. Okay. No, I'm blocking. Die.
Great. Round four. Fight.
Gut punch. Fuck. That's a pretty significant. Nice. Oh, good step, good step, good step. I'm dead. I'm not dead. You're dead. Maybe this will kill. This might kill. This will not kill. Oh!
You win.
Alright. Alright. What I meant to do there, I meant to do a running slide. But yeah. Man. Okay, we got a match. Papio 69. Alright, Papio 69, let's see what you got. Wow. That's cool, internet. You got to see my Crush Dash 3 not coming out. Very exciting. What do we got? Who do we got? We got a Ling. We have an early stage Ling. This Ling. Oh, I didn't recognize. Okay. She's got a Jin doll. That's cute. It's kind of weird. Kind of weird. I think this is going to be my last set for the evening, internet. Going to cut it. We might not make it to Green Ranks. But it's a little bit late. Oh, they got the cute T4 dress.
Fight.
We're backdashing. Okay, I feel like that's not a good place to duck. Okay. Oh god, you're not dead. Oh god, I'm dead. Nope.
Round two.
Okay.
Fight.
Oh fuck. That is punishable, I believe, but the window is really tight. Nope. I'm blocking.
KO. Round
that was pretty YOLO.
Fight.
I need to be punished. You're welcome. Get a crush dash mix up. Oh man, they just keep hitting the floor. They cannot block that strength. Okay. That was not my finest moment. I kept eating the second Cali roll, trying to punish the first one. Oh. Okay, we'll do one more. All right, we got another match. It's Cool Man 99. I hope they're ready. So Cool Man 99 is ready for this. I'm ready for this. I am so ready for this. Let's go, Cool Man. Jin, huh? Okay, this guy wins a lot. Let's see how this goes. Sinking? Internet, do you remember, did you play Tekken 6 online. Do you remember how it said cinching on Tekken 6? See how this goes.
Round one. Fight.
Man, hot kicks, huh? Oh, that's good. Oh, no. Nope. Come on. No, you want to retreat. No, you want it.
KO.
He didn't retreat.
Round
retreat.
Two. Fight.
Like. Oh, I got hit with an electric. You got hit with an electric. Electric's for everybody. Safe. Should have punished that. I'm using that level. And I didn't block it. Oh no. This is gonna hurt. I'm just gonna hurt a lot. Now he's got rage, so I gotta be careful. So careful, in fact, that I run up and slide. Rude. Well, rude. Gut punch! I'm feeling myself. I'm gonna be careful not to feel myself too much. I need that. You got kind of it. It's good that you didn't check this back here, but you're dead. You're dead.
KO.
GG. GG, cool man. I will take a revenge match if you want that. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. This guy's okay. This is a legit player. Oh no! Fight request cannot be done. Okay. Internet, let's call it. We're not gonna hit green ranks tonight. But I feel like we made progress. We won. We lost two, and we won all the rest of them. So let's call it at that. So we'll do more of these. Thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying early 2017. So have fun and take care of yourself, and play Tekken. Thanks, Internet. Bye.